I created Pika-Ice for the young version of myself. I remember being 10 years old and looking for camp. And I remember how important it was for me to spend time in summer during that camp. You learn so much during that short moment and you keep memories for life. I did Pika-Ice because I realized I'm working with the best coach in the world. And I was thinking, why not trying to bring all of them in the same space and trying to work all together to educate the young generation.